Yo, so guys, your boy KLG here, and today I'm going to be giving you guys a little commentary. The gameplay in the background isn't quite that important. I just decided, you know, I'll get you guys some interesting-ish gameplay, I guess, to back up, well, to just go in the background of what I'm saying. But, yeah, so today, as I said, I'm going to be just doing a little commentary. I've got a couple topics to talk about, and I think I wasn't supposed to go by there. Anyway, let's keep going. So the first thing I want to talk about is my Dark Souls 3 Let's Play. Now, I've been posting, I think I've got 3 videos up so far, and they've not actually got too good of a response, which is something which I wasn't too sure. I thought that might be the case, but my last one's got like very little views. So what I'm thinking is of stopping that series. If you guys are, you know, wanting to watch more of it, then let me know actually in the comments of the video, and then I can, you know, keep making them and stuff. But apart from that, if there is no sort of you know, doesn't seem like people really want too bothered by it, then I'll stop producing it, because I don't really mind. I am, you know, really wanting to play it, but it's kind of awkward, you know, having to make sure it's a sort of time where I can do a commentary sort of thing, as opposed to just sort of playing it casually. But, you know, that's all up to you guys. If you guys want to see more gameplay on it, then by all means let me know, and I will I'll produce it. So yeah, that was the sort of the main thing I wanted to talk about. Secondly, actually went and got my ears syringed today, which, if you guys have been following my channel, you know this is which I've done quite often. Because for some reason my ears produce like a lot of wax. I don't know why. I think it might be just sort of a genetic sort of thing. If I run to the family. But what I do know is that this time she actually wasn't able to get like any wax out of my ears. So I'm still pretty hard of hearing, unfortunately. And as such, I'm still, as I said, can't really hear too well, so that happened, which is not that fun, to be honest. As well as that, what was I gonna say? CS:GO actually had a brand new update, where they removed Inferno, I believe, and added Nuke to the competitive playlist, which I'm pretty happy about, because Inferno wasn't the most balanced map in the game, so probably gonna switch that up, do a couple of different changes, probably with the B site, a lot of them. So if you play Counter-Strike, you'll understand just how broken that map sort of was, and how much it really did need a nice little fixaroo. On top of that, they've also added, like, I think it's a new feature where if you connect your phone account, your phone number, to the to your CS:GO account, you can get this prime matchmaking or something, I think it's called, where I think if they get enough people who link it, that basically if you have a phone account linked, you'll play with other people who also have their phone account linked, I'm pretty sure. Which, I mean, it seems like a good idea, you know, it seems like it could be pretty good, but we'll obviously just have to see how that plays out. If people are going to start signing up. I've signed up for it just because, well, why not? It's a nice little cool thing, be in the beta for it, you know. Help them out a little bit. As well as, you know, hopefully I should get some, get into some better matches maybe. If, I don't know if it'll improve, you know, the matches you get into, or if it really won't change too much, but it'll be interesting to see exactly how that goes. So yeah, I guess that's all for that. So yeah, let me know again in the comments, guys, if you guys want to see me do some more there we go, if you want to see me do some more Dark Souls 3 gameplay. Again, I said, if you don't want, you know, if you're not interested in it really, then just let me know in the comments, because I honestly will not mind if I do not produce any more videos on it. So, yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. If you did, please leave a like. Comment down below, as always. and subscribe for more daily content. I've been your boy Kyojo, and I'm out, guys. Peace.
Fuck this shit, I'm out.
No.
Fuck this shit, I'm out. Alright then. I don't know what the fuck just happened, but I don't really care. I'ma get the fuck up out of here.
Fuck this shit, I'm out.